Yay, it's raining. Believe it or not, this area is normally very dry. Early settlers were desperate to catch every drop of water when it did rain. Yeldulknie Dam, 5 kilometres east of Cleve, was the first attempt at water conservation on the Eyre Peninsula. Completed in 1912, when full it covers 17 hectares. But now poor water quality means the dam is redundant, but it makes a great picnic spot.